Only constantly.
The knowledge and skills you already possess will serve you well. Once you learn how magic works in this world, you will understand what has happened here. This world can be dangerous to the uninitiated, especially at night. Your immediate challenge ahead is to create simple items of magic, imbuing them with the magical shards that you find. Shards are depositories of magical energy. When you release their energy, they will light your way in the darkness. Resources in the woods can be scarce, and you will need large quantities of them to craft weapons and armor. At this early point, you need to create some primitive tools. Your tools will get better in time as you gain more experience. With a log and some rocks, you can make a simple stone axe. This primitive weapon can also let you collect more wood, which you will need to craft a better weapon. Good. That's a solid axe you have there. Keep it handy so you can quickly reach for it whenever you need more wood. All these trees here will help you survive in this environment. There are edible fruits in the woods that will sustain you. However, carrying and eating single pieces of fruit can be cumbersome and time-consuming. Perhaps you know a recipe for jam?